Do you like onion rings? I do, but I don't want them fried. So I'm going to bake mine in the oven with a beautiful cornmeal dredge and chili powder. I'm going to serve them alongside a Chipotle mayo dipping sauce. So delicious. And they're made with sweet Vidalia onions, so that's a nod to the southern here. Let's get started. For these onion rings, first I'm going to make the dredge stations. I have cornmeal and I'm going to add chili powder, helping of salt. Give that a little mix around. And to my egg, I want to add a cup of buttermilk. And I love this Chipotle hot sauce. Mix it around. And I'm going to mix that together. Then I'll cut up the onions.